Okay, I can't be the only one who absolutely hates Blizzard. They have so many good game ideas, and they actually have quite a few good developers working for them, but then they always end up ruining them. Hearthstone, World of Warcraft, Overwatch, StarCraft 2, all of these, they just ruin with updates over time. How can you be this bad at making video games that your games get worse over time instead of better as you do updates?